Alrighty, welcome back to some more AEW Fight Forever. Where we left off, we were about to join the Death Triangle, but then they rejected me, even though they're the ones that called me out, and then they assaulted me after I kicked Luchasaurus' ass. Also, we fought CM Punk on Rampage. We lost. We teamed with Phoenix against Cody and Dustin and lost. We fought Penta on Dynamite and won, or on Rampage and won, and then we fought Luchasaurus on Dynamite and won, and that was the episode where we got our ass handed to us by Death Triangle. And now we're at Full Gear. So more likely, we are going to be facing, where are the faces? Death Triangle, either Pac, Phoenix, or Penta. We've already beaten Penta. We've teamed with Phoenix. I'm guessing we haven't done anything with Pac yet, so we're going to work out for that one. We're going to do heavy, and then we're gonna eat after, so we're gonna get the energy back. We need this. And the reason we got rejected from Death Triangle was because we didn't go down the ring, and we accepted their invitation on the stage. We didn't go down to the ring. So I'm guessing I'm facing a member of Death Triangle at Full Gear. So let's see what else we can do before. Oh shit! Look at you. Cast out a Death Triangle. Reduced to eating sea slugs.
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm really glad you brought it up.
In another universe, you are breaking bread. You and I are breaking bread together in the Dark Quarter.
Too bad life isn't some game you can rip.
Isn't it, though? Anyway, your consolation prize is a photo with me. I get to do a proud photo with Brody Lee.
R.I.P. Big Man. Rip Big Greg, you're the best. We miss you. We're going to go sightseeing. And then
Hunger Breaker.
Cause you
drink tea where I'm from. Why do I look depressed?
Clark, why do you look? Clark Williams is British, by the way. That's
It's Saturday night, and you know what that means. All Elite Wrestling Full Gears live from Seattle, Washington. The dangerous Death Triangle almost had a new member. Instead, they found a new target.
Pac battles the group's former recruit tonight in a lights out match.
What match?
The following contest is set for one fall.
Lights out. DQs.
Making his way to the ring, Mark Williams. And his opponent, he is a bastard. Ah!
Lights out match yet. Here's the problem. Not much of a lights out. It's just going to be a normal wrestling match. I'm not going to risk it.
What? They're going to count me out right as I ace.
We're about to pick up a dub on pay-per-view, ladies and gents. What the fuck? Oh, shit, man. No. Why is he in the ring, Audrey? Let me out. Let me. What did you double team? What did I do to you? What? Lights out again. Get me fucked. That's what this man. What? 3-on-1. This is a plan.
could have to you.
Looks like you've been injured.
Some horse shit. Losing on pay-per-view to No, they're not dangerous because they always do numbers. No, I don't like... That was bullshit. Don't count that as... I'm injured now. Great. They injured me. They put me on the shelf.
Horses for his spot. I'll handle this.
I'm hurt. I can't work. How long am I going to be injured for? That's the question. They hurt me. They injured me. Hey, Darby.
Hey.
Darby, I'm hurt. I'm hurt, brother. I'm not going to do the coffin drop. I'm hurt. I can't even work. I need to get to that hospital. I'm not going to do anything else. Give me special treatment here. Thank you.
All right, am I injured now or am I good? I'm recovered. Okay. Darby, you asshole. I'm going on Dark. Fuck you. I need to pick up a win.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Making their way to the ring, and his tag team partner, Golden L. And their opponents, Jungle Boy. And his tag team partner, Lucha Soros.
Can I get up, please?
Why is it taking so long for me to get up to my feet?
Thank you.
No, get off me, Jungle Boy.
Jungle Boy doing? I regret going to Darby.
Stop it. We're gonna go to Dynamite, and that's gonna be the end of this episode because that's too good. Good job, Darby. I did it. I did everything. I'm an egotistical Brit. Oh my god. Oh my god. What are we teaming up? Who are we teaming up against on Dynamite? Just tell me. Dining. After that, I need to eat before Dynamite. Canadian dish. Best served. Baby. Oh my god. That was fucking stressful. Oh my god. That last match was stressful as fuck and it had no right to be. It should have been a wine and dine. Nope. Me and Darby fought our lives off. He kicked out a few times, I'll give him that. But most of the offense, actually, we both did something in that match, I'll give us that. He tried. He did his best, and I did mine. I'm not going to take that away from him. So. Now, obviously, we're just going to go to Dynamite. And that'll be the end of this episode. So, Kenny, are we doing a picture? No. No picture. That fuck. Oh, we did a picture. Can I join Bullet Club? Let me get my mind in the right place. Here we go, sightseeing. Eddie Kingston? I know the back of that head anywhere. Yo, they did Eddie's figure dirty.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall.
Of course, you give us the two most violent people in the world.
Making their way to the ring. Williams.
He's one of the interviews and we can't give you a title.
And his tag team partner, Golden Allen. And his tag team partner, Ian Moxley.
Christ.
Useless. Attack him. Darby, you're useless. What the fuck? Darby, you, I hate you. I actually, like, for real, I fucking hate you. We lost, and I had to do it anyway.
And now I have to be bum rushed to the hospital again.
Yeah, okay. Matt Hardy says hi.
I'm going to murder Darby Allin. You.
I don't know if that's what I do. They can't.
Why'd you force me to? Asshole.
Oh, I can just go to Dynamite? Why?
This bout.
Oh, I'm wrestling Darby.
Okay.
Making his way to the ring.
One more match tonight. Kills Darby out. Skip my entrance.
His opponent.
I just want him dead. Asshole.
Yeah.
You can punk me. You're stuck on television. Try to murder me in front of everyone. There were witnesses, Darby. There were witnesses. You heard you say. It was.
Go off the ropes.
Here, Doc.
One. Two.
Oh. Yeah, I didn't expect you to lose after that. So that's. Darby, you deserve all of this. You deserve all of this. You are absolutely to blame for me being put in the fucking hospital.
Yeah.
You can't just tell me to jump onto a car. had it, bro. Are there stats I had to update? Shit. Is that why I keep losing? This is bullshit. No, like... wrestler stats. Oh my god, there are. Fuck's sake. I hate this job. I hate this game. I really do. All right, we'll see you on the next video.